very long ago, there was a young lad called Callum Morrin. He loved Hadleigh so much that he did rather strange things at the end of a wicket. But let's not talk about that now. On a Sunday, when the sun was out, Callum scored his first century. He loves Hadleigh so much.
I love cricket and dancing.
Well done.